Hi, I'm Tyler, a software engineer at FaceTec, coming to you from our R&D center in downtown San Diego, California. Today, I'm going to show you how Zoom catches spoofs. With me, I have a 4K monitor and a lot of spoofing artifacts, so let's go.